Hello and welcome back to the Bob Plays, our Protect the Secret campaign. We are a little annoyed that we let Hassar out of his... out of his box. But we're creating enough units to go beat him up, so it's no big worry. Some of these need repairing. Taxman? Ideally, I would like another conversion man, I think. So we'll start doing that search. So he's very deady bones. One. Yep, we've at least forced him to regroup rather than carpet sieging. Thank you. There's enough time to be worth coming down and trying to help that, maybe. Heck. That's not fun. I don't want to have to upgrade all my boats again. One of you go be annoying there. Finish this, smush that, and then I guess come around to here. Well done, you got these two. I guess we can improve with QQ while we wait. Work it out amongst yourselves. Yoink. Actually, we should go get that as well. Two, one, zero. Num num. Now we can piece out him. Leave enough to get the siege going. Otherwise, head across to here. Fine, we'll crush this and we come across and they'll all start grouping up again. I'm assuming my people are going to the right place. They're good Sunnis, I'm sure they'll behave. I do not need that fort. No, let's try this a bit differently. Yoink. So I'm never going to be getting that. I don't have enough transports over here. Mm-hmm. then you. What in the hell can I even do with this prestige? That'll do. So how's your fleet now, Ottoman? Still not tiny. So I want that one, and that one, and that one. You need some love. I could use some more exhaustion go away. Train. Get over here, and now we start transporting. Oh, they're not a single group. How many can I export into Byzantium? I wish there was a subjects here. Thirty-five, and he has none. Thank you. Sell that to Malacca, maybe? Three more deliveries, then we can attack Bahmanis. Improve with Fancy Pants for a little bit. Damn it, not again. Oh wow. Do you not like Ethiopia? Yeah. Now, does Bahmanis have more than 100,000 troops? Yes, but not a lot more. And importantly, we have Tech 15 and he does not. I am willing to try. Seems like I need one on here. Or not, because he's friends with the Aztecs. QQ while we wait. Two more months. I'm sorry. Bachmanis are presumably too technologically backwards. Yes. It would seem so. Oh yeah, I forgot I need something to distract you. Well, that'll work. No, because I have to wait to be able to declare that. Also, I won't be able to get QQ to not join. You can actually stay here. Don't do it. Do we just start eating Malacca? Not quite yet. It's only a bit of money. Link. Come on. Oh, so we were doing these two and Australia. What? That's better. Oh, we can do... I was going to say this. But apparently not. So I guess we ask for another admiral. Alright, and with that we'll call it an episode. So, Ayatthaya, Malacca, happily done. We have eaten Constantinople. We're fabricating up here. We've called QQ in to get a bullshit way of him not joining this war. And we're about to start chain declaring on these guys. I hope you've enjoyed watching and will join us again soon. Bye-bye.